with a few questions that are kind of personalized to the couple. So I'm going to go ahead and ask you guys the questions, whoever you feel answers them. If it's a question best, raise that shoe up. You guys ready?
Yeah.
Don't look so nervous. Jeez.
All right. Who is better at planning vacations?
Lucky guess.
Who sings the best? Who is better with money?
Oh, come on. Vote again.
Who spends the most time in front of the TV together? In front of the TV. Who really spends the most time? So your job kind of depends on this one, so I'm hoping it's you. But who is the better driver?
Oh, my gosh.
Awesome. Who does Bauer get more excited to see? Oh. I think we're going to have to make a run to go grab him. Let's see who. Who's got the better muscles? Both of you flex your
legs. Yeah, legs, legs or arms?
Who can keep a secret the best? Isn't it cute how they both keep, you know, saying the other person? They're too afraid to get in trouble there. Who is the more adventurous traveler? Alright. Like to go swim with sharks and stuff or no?
Yeah, let's go down there.
In a little bit we'll find out who, but are you two thinking, or who do you think is a better dancer? Who has the best stories? Who has the craziest family? Who is most likely to quote kids' shows or movies?
SpongeBob.
Who wins the most arguments? Who exercises more? Okay, I haven't seen that before. We'll go with that one. Who spends more money at Hobby Lobby?
Way to go, Adam!
Who is more likely to need an Uber?
Yeah, there.
Who's the romantic one, or who's more romantic of you two? Talk to a favorite couple lately, and I've learned that the guys usually like the bigger baby overall.
Yeah,
spends more time on their phone. Who is more forgetful? You're on stage. Alright, this one is kind of... We're going to raise Adam's shoe for hockey, and we're going to raise Kate's shoe for basketball. But what sport do you think you guys' kids will play?
Oh, we know.
I think they're both park sports, so they're going to have to pick.
No.
Alright, one last question. Who loves the other person the most?
Wow, that's not fair.
She raised both of them. You both love each other the most.